Thank you, Mr. President. Unsurprisingly, I rise to support the motion and welcome the Honourable Rob Sims to this place. It has been a long time coming in many ways for him to arrive here, and I look at it as a little bit of a Goldilocks effect. He's finally found the place in the middle, just right, not too big, not too small, but just right. And I hope that he will make himself a welcome home here, not just to the next election, but well beyond that. The Honourable Robert Sims and I actually go back to when he was 17, and I know a lot of those stories that the Honourable Kaiama has alluded to, and I shall not share any of them here. I think that the Greens will be well served by Robert's presence in this place. Our shared values and our four pillars, that of environmental sustainability, social justice, peace and non-violence, and of course grassroots democracy, will be adequately and I think with amplitude personified in this place. The Honourable Robert Sims and I will actually share one of the portfolios that the Honourable Mark Parnell used to hold, that we will have a shared portfolio of climate change and environment, because we believe that that is too important to divide amongst us, and we also think that it will double our capacity in those areas. We look forward to working collaboratively here as a team, as Team Greens, but also collaboratively with all of the members of this council. I can't wait to get on with the job, and I know that the Honourable Robert Sims has already proven this afternoon that he can't either.